We'll see how far I go.
Well, folks, I got some good and some bad news for you. The good news is I was wrong about winter being canceled. You might remember in episode 6, I proclaimed that the late autumn was unnatural. I had preempted winter for this year. Well, bad news, I was wrong. So there's nothing left to do but pack up the skis, hop in the car, drive up north, and go skiing.
Bumping away. Looks like a glorious day today. Had some good snow last night. First run of the day. They're still making snow. Well, disaster has struck. Last night, about 1:40 or so, I was awoken at my hotel room at Boyne Highlands to poundings on the door up and down the hallway and shouts of fire. Well, I'm here in the warming house on the slopes, Boyne Mountain. I'm just making the best of a bad situation. After the ski lodge burnt down last night, I decided to shift operations to Boyne Mountain. This is a pretty neat place. There's a bit of history hanging in the rafters, and graffiti. Maybe I'll show it around. There's a fire pit. Actually, cast iron fire. Like I said, make the best of bad situation.